Gotta make a new plan. Time for me to just stand up and travel new land. Time for me to just take matters into my own hands. Once I'm over these tracks, man, I'ma never look back. And I'm going, I know right.
On KTFM, you already know what it is. And if you don't, it's your boy Preston. Okay, Press, aka P, you already know you gotta break it down. I'm back with another reaction video. Hey, and today we're reacting to Eminem, The Warning, Mariah Carey diss. Subscriber request, bro. Hey, this might be old to you, but this shit new to me, bro. And I need to mentally prepare for what the fuck he about to say. Because I feel like he about to go off, man. Hey, all my reactions are real, bro. I don't do no fake reactions, bro. I don't waste my time, and I don't waste y'all time with that shit, bro. So let me take a second to mentally prepare for this shit, bro. Man, he came at Mariah Carey, bro. Fuck.
Only reason I dissed you in the first place is because you denied seeing me.
Whoa. Now I'm pissed off. She denied seeing him or something? Because I know they dated, right? Or at least hooked up or something. But she denied that shit? Mm-hmm. Damn, she denied that shit. Hold on, bro. Hey, if she denied it, she had this coming, bro. I fuck with Mariah Carey. She a queen. She a legend. But you don't do that, bro. You don't do that, bro. If you fuck with somebody, keep it real. Keep it 100.
Sit back, homie, relax. In fact, grab a six-pack, kick back while I kick facts. Yeah, Dre, sick track. Perfect way to get back. Wanna hear something wick-whack? I got the same exact tat that's on Nick's back. I'm obsessed now. Oh, geez, that's supposed to be me in the video with the goatee. Wow, Mariah, didn't expect it to go balls out. Bitch, shut the fuck up before I put all them phone calls out. You made to my house when you was wildin' out. Before Nick, when you was on my...
Whoa, hold on, bro. He was about to expose her. And he came at Nick Cannon again, bro.
They can give you something to smile about. How many times you fly to my house? Still trying to count. Better shut your lying mouth if you the one they crying out. You probably think because it's been so long. If I had something on you, I would have did it by now. Oh, on the contrary, Mary Poppins, I'm mixing our studio session down and sending it to mastering to make it loud. Enough dirt on you to murder you. This is what the fuck I do. Mariah, it ever occur to you that I still have pictures? However you prefer to do, and that goes for Nick too. Faggot, you think I'm scared of you? You're gonna ruin my career.
Ah! Dog, you can't fuck with Eminem, bro. This is a Mariah Carey diss, but he said, fuck it. I'm gonna go after both of you motherfuckers. Yeah! Hold on, bro. We gotta take it back. I gotta hear that one more time. I'm gonna try not to make this a 10-minute video, bro, but you gotta respect the bars, man. Eminem, a legend.
Murdering you to murder you. This is what the fuck I do. Mariah, it ever occurred to you that I still have pictures? However you prefer to do, and that goes for Nick too. Faggot, you think I'm scared of you? You're gonna ruin my career, you better get one. Like I'ma sit and fight with you over some slut bitch cunt that maybe put up with a psycho ass over 6 months and only spread her legs to let me hit once. Yeah, what you gonna say? I'm lucky. Tell the public that I was so ugly that you fucking had to be drunk to fuck me. Second base, what the fuck you tell Nick Punk? In the second week we were dry humping. It's gotta count for something. Listen, girly, surely you don't want me to talk about how I nutted early, cause I ejaculated prematurely and bust all over your belly, and you almost started early and said I was gross.
Bro, you can't talk about somebody that talk about themselves, bro. Eminem don't get a fuck. He don't give a fuck about nothing, bro. Eminem will battle rap himself. Eminem will drop a diss track on himself, bro. How you beat somebody like that? You don't. You don't. Bro, we only a minute in, bro. I don't know.
Go get a towel, your stomach's curling, or maybe you do. But if I'm embarrassing me, I'm embarrassing you. And don't you dare say it isn't true. As long as that song's getting airplay, I'm dissing you. I'm a hair away from getting carried away and getting sued. I was gonna stop at 16, that was 32. This is 34 bars, we ain't even third of the way through. Damn, Slim, Mariah played you. Mariah who? Oh, did I say whore, Nick? I meant a liar too. Like I've been going off on you all this time for no reason. Girl, you out your alcoholic mind. Check your wine cellar, look at the amounts of...
He called her alcoholic, bro. Hey, did Mariah Carey respond to this? I know Nick Cannon didn't respond to this. Let's be real. Let's keep it 100. Did Mariah Carey respond to this, bro? I'm speechless, bro. This diss track is only 3 minutes. And low-key, I don't want it to end, bro, because this shit go hard as fuck. Let's get back into these bars, man. I'm gonna just rewind a little bit. I know.
A liar too, like I've been going off on you all this time for no reason. Girl, you out your alcoholic mind, check your wine cellar, look at the amounts of all the wine. Like I fucking sit around and think about you all the time. I just think this shit is funny when I pounce you on a rhyme. But fuck it, now I'm about to draw the line. And for you to cross it, that's a mountain that I doubt you wanna climb. I can describe areas of your house you wouldn't find on an episode of Grips. A blow below the ribs, if I hear another word, so don't go opening your jibs. Cause every time you do, it's like an overload of fibs. I ain't saying this shit again, ho, you know what it is. It's a warning shot, before I blow up your whole spot. Call my bluffing, I release every fucking thing I got, including the voicemails right before you flip your top. When me and Luis were trying to stick two CDs in the same slot.
The shade is about the Dodgers.
I love you too. Let me whisper sweet nothings into your ear, boo. Know what you say?
It's nothing.
Yes, what I'll do is refresh your memory when you said
I want you.
Now should I keep going or should we call truce?
You think you cute, right?
You bet the sweet ass I do.
I'm Mary Poppins, B.
And I'm Superman, ooh.
Mary P.
Shaded. Coming at you. So if you still be my
baby girl,
then I'll still be your
superhero. I'm M.
Yeah, I'm right here.
You like this?
Nope, not anymore, dear. It cuts like a
knife
when I tell you get a
life.
But I'm moving on with my Nick, is that your
wife?
Well, tell her to shut her mouth, then I'll leave her alone. If she don't
sick the script,
then I'ma just keep going.
Damn. I see Marianne. Marianne's saying, cut the tape. Cut the tape. Knife.
Bro. Did Mariah Carey respond? I know Nick didn't, like I said. I think this is the first time. Y'all know me. Y'all know me by now. Y'all know I always got some shit to say. I think this is the first time I'm kind of speechless, bro. Bro, he called her an alcoholic and a hoe. Damn. Damn, Eminem. Listen, bro. In this diss track, he talked about Mariah Carey, he talked about Nick Cannon, and he talked about himself. Listen, bro, I need to find, listen, I think we're going to continue this Eminem binge, bro. Damn, I said I was going to not try to make this video 10 minutes, sorry, damn near 8 minutes, but these next couple Eminem reactions, bro, I'm going to try to find all his diss tracks, bro. Eminem a fucking goat, bro. Like, he called her an alcoholic, bro. Please let me know if Mariah Carey did a diss track on Eminem. So I can go ahead and react to that, bro. This shit crazy. This shit funny, though. Hey, let me know what you think about the video in the comments down below. If you're new here, consider subscribing for more Eminem reaction videos. If you're not, you already know what it is. Michelle Boy Preston. As always, remember to keep the faith. Until next time. Peace.